Hey guys, how's your day going? It's Drewskii here, bringing you guys my first video, and you probably don't even know who I am because you saw two other videos of a whole different person, and those videos were on my cousin Tyler, TimeMad2000. This is his channel and his computer. He's letting me play an awesome game for you guys, so drop a like, subscribe, do all that jazz, and I'll see you guys in the gameplay. I'm really, really nervous about playing this game. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. And here we go. This is the Slender Man, the 8 pages. This is one of the, like, older versions. So hopefully y'all enjoy. Let's begin. Alright, so for you guys that haven't noticed, this is a horror game based where you have to find pages before the guy called the Slender Man takes you and captures you. It's a horror game. I've played it a couple times. This is not my first time. So I'm very, very nervous. And you have to find 8 pages before he finds you. And just to let you know, warning, it is kind of spooky. So I might not do good. This is only like my third time playing this game. So please do not judge. Please do not judge. And if y'all just wanna like, if y'all wanna see TimeMad, you have him in the later videos, so hopefully. I'm sorry, guys. I'm speechless right now. I'm nervous. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just trying to find pages. It's the wind's picking up everything. Who needs a flashlight? And I've heard and I've seen that, like, you lose lights, or like your lights start to go out in your flashlight, so it gets kind of scary there. Dang, where are these pages, man? I can't find them. Fence, dang it, it's the worst place to be. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. And just to let you guys know, TimeMad2000 and Tyler is right next to me right now, so.
Sorry guys, but due to technical difficulty, you guys can't hear the game, but Andrew can, so you'll get probably some screaming.
Sorry, I didn't mention that, guys. I'm new to this, so.
And it's the old school, so.
Yeah.
Some of you might not want to watch it, some of you probably will. Because my little cousin, he really wanted to do this, so.
Yeah, this has been, like, kind of like a mini dream for me. It's been a long time. I've seen, like, commentators. It just looks so fun doing it, like, with Call of Duty and stuff. And I've seen people do it on Minecraft. It looks all fun.
You have a house coming up.
Yeah. Oh my god. I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. I'm doing it for you guys. I'm doing it for you guys. Oh, I really want to get out of here, man.
And due to a little bit more technical difficulties, we have, the lighting's probably not so great, and we had to adjust some stuff for you guys to actually see in the middle for Slender Man 8 pages. And don't judge my voice on this freaking video, because some people say I have a girly voice, and this is not my video. This is about Andrew, my cousin.
And just to let you guys know that I am pretty young, so I'm really, really young. I'm not like 10 years old, but I'm pretty young.
Adult supervision comes a long way.
God, where are these pages, man?
The tunnel. Try the tunnel.
If I had a face cam, oh my God, is that him? If I had a face cam, y'all would see everything right now.
Oh, there's a page.
I'm a little scared. Just gotta be ready for anything.
That one said, help me.
Yep, okay, now the music's kind of picking up. It's kind of freaky.
And we are playing it on a Samsung smart 75-inch television. Not to brag, but it can often help if you guys get me.
I'm a little nervous right now. I don't even want to, like, look to my sides or anything. Walk, buddy. He needs a flashlight. I do.
Scary. Go back to the peg or whatever those things are behind you. Oh, and a shout out to PewDiePie and Markiplier and Heracleen Royal. I think that's his name tag. Those are awesome YouTubers.
Yeah, y'all should check out Markiplier. He's actually one of our favorites, so
And ban off gaming.
yeah. Those guys are hilarious. And if you guys haven't checked out Time of 2000's fourth gameplay or part one of it, it's a pretty awesome gameplay, so y'all should definitely check that out.
That was one of my first gameplays, so it might be a little cheesy because I was just starting out right then. You know,
Yep, here's another page. Here's another page.
oh, that's creepy.
Uh-oh. Okay, turn down it.
You're more scared, man. Turn up that
Yeah.
volume.
I gotta do this for you
We are
guys.
on a
You might
map.
wanna help me hold the computer.
We are on a MacBook Pro, so the quality of the video is not looking that great because my gaming computer is in shipping, because I just moved here to America. I was army, I'm an army brat, lived in Germany, just moved back, don't have my gaming computer right now, so I think I told you guys that in the last couple of videos.
I'm out of fence line. I'm sorry, guys. I may not be the best. I may stutter my words a couple of times, but it's just because this is my first time doing this too.
Stop going around the same thing.
I'm
Move.
trying not to.
Move.
I'm trying. Oh God. Get away from me, man. Get away from me.
Turn around, run.
I
Turn
can't.
around, run.
I'm trying.
Run. Shift, run.
I'm running as fast as I possibly can. God. This is so much fun now. I'm scared of my mind, but I'm having so much fun right now for some reason.
In the random woods, damn.
I know, right? Okay. I remember last time. Here's a quick little story. Tyler came over to my house one time and he brought his laptop and we used to play this all the time and we would scream like crazy and we would get yelled at by our parents.
We'd even play in the closet, and we turn off the lights. It was creepy. We turned up the volume all the way. We even the video recorded it, but it recorded the shipping. So everything was shipping.
All right, guys. So is going on a little long. I'm a little nervous, so I'm trying to find page. I found 2 out of 8 right now, so. I'm really, really nervous. I know I've said it a million times.
We know everybody has played this game
Yeah,
before, but
dare me to. I'm gonna flip around. Help me with the computer, man. Okay, here we go.
I wish we had a face cam right now.
Oh my gosh, here we go, man.
Oh
god!
Turn around, turn
I can't
around.
See! Crap, oh god.
Okay, now we know he's right behind you.
Yep, okay, I'm getting out of here. Okay. I'm gonna do it again. Here we go. Here we go. Help me on the laptop, bro. 3, 2, 1. Oh, oh, I'm still alive. I'm still up. I'm
run,
still,
run.
I'm trying, man.
I'm trying for you.
No, you're going the wrong way. Oh, God dang. That was actually a barrel of fun. I'm sorry, but that might have gone on a little young. That might have gone on a longer than you guys probably expected, but I had a blast doing it. This is my first time ever recording a gameplay, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. So thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. Time Ad does a lot, so thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully y'all have a wonderful day.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, bros. Thank you.